Karnataka government aims to promote sports and physical education at schools and have provided a separate sports budget for schools amounting rupees 8 crores. Practically, sports, that is physical education, is already one of the examination subjects for 6th standard to 9th standard. At present, there is a mark for sports, but that has to be adopted in the curriculum.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.